Well, hello friends, it's Amy Ferlici at the Gathering Inkspiration Stamp Studio, and today I have another class to go to show you featuring a brand new stamp set. This is called the Happy Thoughts stamp set, and I have to show you guys all the great sentiments in this stamp set. And it's kind of fun because it's one of those inside outside kind of stamp sets where maybe you stamp happy birthday, and then on the inside you could say, today is great because it's all about you, the great person you are, and the great things that you do. So there's one example. Then we have, actually, congratulations, I think, would work really well with that sentiment also. We've got the thank you, and then on the inside you could stamp, the little things you do so well and so often make a big difference to so many people. And then we've got last, the thinking of you, and then just wanted to send some happy thoughts your way. So we've got those four basic sentiments, the congrats, thank you, thinking of you, and happy birthday. And then we've got some fun sentiments for the inside of the card as well. So an awesome new stamp set, very versatile, love always having those kind of unique phrases along with the simple sentiments as well. So let me show you the cards that we are featuring in this month's class to go, and then I'll tell you about the different options we have available. And I went kind of crazy with lots of fun fold cards, so hopefully you guys enjoy these as much as I did putting them together. So first we have the happy birthday card, and you can see this one, it's kind of a Z accordion fold on kind of the outside and the inside. So there's card number one. And then we have card number two. This one flips open right here. And then right there with that sentiment on the inside, the thinking of you. And then we have a congratulations. This is a more simple fold, but I like this one too, where you use just, this is a quarter of a sheet of cardstock, and then you put the card flap itself on the inside of that. And then last, we have the thank you card, another fun fold, kind of going the opposite way of the other one, but same basic idea. So those are the four cards. In each of these class to go kits, you would get all the parts and pieces to make two of each of these cards, okay? So option number one includes the Happy Thoughts stamp set. We also use the brand new Opal rounds. Can you kind of see the opalescent, pearlescent almost look of those, more opaly, I guess, right? With the kind of the different colors shimmering through there. And then we also feature the Seaside Spray Metallic Ribbon. Use this on all of the cards. I thought it worked beautifully. Kind of the sparkle in the ribbon really accents the sparkle in the opals as well. Okay, and then you also get a quarter of a pack of, this is the Paper Blooms Designer Series paper. So you can see that's one side of the paper. I'll flip it over and show you guys the other side. So on the back side, we have those patterns right there. So this is Celebration Designer Series paper. So I'm actually including this for free in option number one, your quarter of a pack of paper, and you'll use that on all of your cards. So option number one, again, the stamp set, the ribbon, the Designer Series paper, a quarter of a pack of the beautiful Paper Blooms Designer Series paper, and the PDF tutorial that tells you step-by-step how to put all the cards together. Option number one is $52. Option number two is if you already have the stamp set. So don't get option number two if you don't have the stamp set, because you need the stamp set to do your stamping, right? So option number two includes the ribbon, the opal rounds, and again, the quarter of a pack of the Pretty Designer Series paper. Option number two is $32. Both option number one and two can be porch pickup option, no fee for that. If you need it shipped to you, that's it's an additional $8 priority mail shipping. Let's see, option number three is just the PDF tutorial. You can get that anytime, even after RSVP deadline passes. Just tells you how to put the cards together, right? So option number three is $15. The other fun thing to know is if you are thinking about getting the starter kit, if you get it through me, you get my PDF tutorials for free every single month. So instead of paying that $15 fee, you can get the PDF tutorial for free for becoming an Inkspired Stamper and becoming a part of my team. If you want more info on that, please let me know. The other fun thing is also for my Inkspired Stampers, my team members, option number four, they can get the make and take, all the parts and pieces to make these cards. They do still need their own stamp set, but why not get that through your own demo ID and get the discount, right, on your stamp set. And then I give you all the parts and pieces, everything else that you need to make the card. So option number four for my Inkspired Stampers is $12 for the make and takes. Again, two of each of those cards in all of the kit options, okay? The only ink pad, I'm so proud of my The only ink pad that I used was Knight of Navy ink. So you only need one ink pad to do all of your stamping on these cards as well. Let's see, I'm always like, what else? Oh, RSVP deadline is Friday, January 22nd, and the kits will ship out no later than Wednesday, February 3rd. So please let me know if you have any questions. The paper makes these cards so fun. Just the beautiful floral imagery, kind of some soft colors, the deeper blue in there also. Great stamp set, great designer series paper, some fun cards with fun folds. I'd love to get a kit sent out to you guys. Let me know if you have any questions. Thanks for watching. Bye, everybody.